A guy in there on the offensive glass, now leaking out. And Porter with a block. Oh, Paul. And the pass a little bit too high there.
MPJ shot off just a little bit, missed it, but the good thing is, even though he kind of got beat, he's timing it the whole time and got him quick. That right there is a clean, classic transition break. But that's just good value.